I'm George W. Bush, and I approve this message.